Kim Stanley Robinson is one of those authors who writes fiction that is so detailed and so believable that everything he writes reads like historical fiction, even when it's in the distant future, like this book. The plot revolves around a gigantic sculpture of monolithic blocks found on the surface of Pluto. Nobody knows how it got there or who did it or why. This is not an action book by any means, but I thoroughly enjoyed it all the way to the end.